Hello, everybody. There's not the best light in here because it's becoming nighttime. Well, I'm Amanda, and my company is Lactation Wise, and I'm a breastfeeding counselor that does in-home visits. And during this time where we are all at home, I am doing video conferencing visits. So I want to make sure everybody still calls and texts if they need to see me or if they have any questions. Okay, well, today it's going to be on some of the basics of breastfeeding, the reasons that I decided to breastfeed, the things that I would be teaching when I worked at the WIC office. This is basically mostly breastfeeding promotion. Okay, just give me a few minutes and you'll see breast milk is best, and let's get started. Breastfeeding is best for your baby. The food that you give your baby coming from you is the perfect food. Your body is able to pull from resources inside your body to feed your baby the perfect food. Also, if you are exposed to germs by having the baby on the breast, there is an exchange of information within seconds that there's germs here and the baby needs antibodies now. So it's all worked out. It's amazing that the baby winds up with the perfect milk. Even germ fighting, more fat, more protein, vitamin A, you pick it. If they need it, the baby will get it. It also says that breast milk fights cancer in children. There's just great studies being done, and I just have to believe that that is true, that if the baby is going to be the healthiest, they're going to have breast milk. Breast milk fights germs. We went over that. The other one is breast milk, breastfeeding for mom and babies keeps babies from getting SIDS, and that's the sudden infant death syndrome. Nobody wants that. So that led my husband and I to want to breastfeed if it lowers the risk of SIDS, because you're already tired when you have a baby and you're not getting much sleep, and you just want to know that you are with the baby as much as possible and the baby's not going to pass away from SIDS. Also, my husband would like me to mention that breastfeeding is free. It doesn't cost anything. So listen to the F's here. It's the perfect food. It fights cancer. It fights germs, and it's free. That's easy for me to remember. I like that. Okay, now we're going to go on to best for mom. Breastfeeding is best for mom because it lowers the risk of ovarian cancer. We had just had a friend diagnosed with that, I think, at that time, and one after then, and we've had them with breast cancer too. So it has, like in everyone's life, cancer, cancer, cancer. So we're pleased to know that at least before menopause, premenopausal lowers the risk of ovarian cancer in the mom. Also, it shrinks your belly fat faster. Well, I won't say the fat. It shrinks your belly faster. Your belly has gotten big. It held the baby. Now we want it to go back down. So sometimes when you nurse, you can feel like you're doing crunches, but you're just nursing your baby. Also lowers the risk of diabetes and depression. There's something about cuddling up with your baby, and of course, you can do all of this if you're pumping your milk or giving formula. I was personally formula fed. My husband was formula fed. Of course, you nurture and love your baby when you give the baby formula. There's no judgment here at Lactation Wise, absolutely not. So those are some wonderful, wonderful things that I like to mention that helped me decide to, my husband and I decide to breastfeed. Best for your baby, best for mom. Best for the whole family. And this is Amanda Huff. from lactation wise. And if you have any questions, just put them below. And we'll see you at the next video. Take care.